The organ for hearing is ear. The center for hearing is temporal lobe of brain. Brain is divided into three parts: external ear, middle ear, and internal ear. Now I will explain external ear. External ear consists of the auricle or pinna and the external acoustic meatus or canal. The auricle can be seen on the surface of body. Greater part made of plastic tissue which supports petals. Lower part is soft and consists of fibrofatty tissue for wearing of earrings. The ear is divided into many parts: helix, antihelix, tragus, antitragus, Darwin's tubercle, and Concord, etc. Blood supply. Superior temporal artery and posterior auricular artery supplies the pinna and nerve supply. Lateral part of ear supplied by superiorly 2/3 auricular temporal nerve and inferior 1/3 by great auricular nerve, and medial part of pinna supplied by superior 2/3 lesser occipital nerve and inferior 1/3 great auricular nerve. Lymph drains into periauricular and postauricular lymph nodes. The second part of external ear is external acoustic meatus. It conducts sound from concha to tympanic membrane. It is long and divided into three parts: outer, middle, inner part. Outer part directed medially forward and upward. Medial part directed forward, medially and backward. Inner part directed forward, medially and downward. It is 24 mm long. 2/3 medially is bony and 1/3 laterally is cartilaginous. The bony part is more narrower than cartilaginous part of canal. The narrowest part of bony part of canal is called asthenes. The bony part is lined by skin adherent to periosteum. Periosteum is a membrane that covers the all bones except articular bones. The cartilaginous part is lined by skin which is adherent to perichondrium. The perichondrium is also a membrane that covers the cartilage. Cartilaginous part consists of hair, sebaceous glands, and skin and sweat gland. The sweat gland in ears are modified and called ceruminous glands. Outer part of external acoustic meatus is supplied by superficial temporal artery and deep auricular branch of maxillary artery, MME maxillary artery, and nerve supplied from auricular temporal nerve and auricular nerve of vagus. Lymph of external acoustic meatus passes through periauricular, postauricular, and superficial cervical lymph nodes